I mean, it was a pain to me because, you know, I'm a track runner, so it kind of hurt. But I felt that I needed to work on my craft, as in like footwork and route running and catching in general, to become a better receiver and try to make it into like Division I football. I'm really looking forward to Thursday's game. You know, trying to make big plays for my team, put them in the right position to get the victory. And my little scrimmage game we had, you know, I was just trying to make completions and get as many yards as I could possible, you know, and just make great plays for the team.